This year we put in a lot of effort to find the perfect mitten tree. First went around, scoped out some possibilities, and then tested a few out. Finally, we found the perfect tree. So, we cut it down. Some people didn't like that. So we ran.